Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. I'll see you there.
I need you to get rid of someone. An actor.
Fuck.
Norman Reedus from The Walking Dead.
The Walking Dead?
Yeah. The one with the zombies?
Never watched it. I hate zombies.
My wife is a zombie. I mean, on the show. She works as an extra sometimes, and she's in love with him.
What makes you think that?
Because she's always trying to eat.
Thanks, Martha.
She always tries to eat Daryl, okay?
Eat who?
Reedus. She's always going after Reedus. They're slower guys, you know, but no. She goes after his arms and his feet. It's so fucking obvious. She's been trying to eat him since season one.
Isn't that part of the job?
Look, I don't want to ruin her gig. I'm not that jealous, okay? I just want him dead.
I don't judge. I'm just here for the money.
He's gonna be in Mexico next week for a fan premiere. It's at 40 grand, right?
It's a celebrity.
That too.
A la primera cochinada, a la calle.
No problema.
No problema.
To a roof, and you left him there?
Oh, I'm an ugly skank.
I'm so sorry. Hey, you dropped something, bud.
Shut up.
Get there.
Around?
Nope, no walkers.
How many have you killed?
I don't know.
147.
You a big fan of the show? Secret fan of the show?
You're not gonna die soon, are you?
What?
I mean, Daryl.
Jeez, I hope not. Have a good day, man. And your money. It's all there. All of it. Well, almost. I had to pay for a few extras.
Extras?
Yeah. Look under the table.
What's that for?
To let your wife eat in peace. Stay away from Daryl Dixon.
Waste of an arrow?